हेलो एंड नमस्ते एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल डीआईवाई विद जिनी। आई पोस्ट क्राफ्टी डीआईवाई वीडियोस हियर, सो इफ यू लाइक क्रिएटिंग स्टफ ऑन योर ओन देन कंसीडर सब्सक्राइबिंग। दिस इज अ पार्ट 3 ऑफ डीआईवाई मदर्स डे गिफ्ट सीरीज। इफ यू हैवंट चेक पार्ट 1 और 2 ऑफ दिस सीरीज देन प्लीज चेक इट आउट आफ्टर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम शेयरिंग हाउ टू मेक दिस सुपर ऑसम गुडी बॉक्स फॉर योर मॉम ऑन हर स्पेशल डे। You can bake this lovely box with the items that you probably have at home. So go get your crafting supplies and let's get started. Now to make this DIY, you will need an empty box. I use this old plastic storage box here. Next, I'm sticking this craft paper on top using hot glue. You can use any paper of your choice and any glue you have at home. Next, I'm sticking this lovely trim around the perimeter using hot glue. Next, I'm cutting this beautiful dolly in half and then sticking it with liquid glue. If you don't have dolly at home, then you can use newspaper instead of dolly. That text background will also look great here. Next, take a piece of cardboard and then tear first layer of paper until that shows this beautiful striped texture. Now stick that on box using some hot glue. Next, take a dry brush and white paint, then lightly paint on top of cardboard to highlight that striped pattern even more. Now while it's drying, take a tour of your house to find things that you can turn into embellishments. I used broken jewelry pieces, pearls and stickers to decorate this box. I even used this packaging of sticker sheet. I'm going to cut this super cute llama, cactus and banner from it. And from remaining paper, I'm punching out some butterflies. From another sticker packaging, I'm creating a banner shape. Now let's assemble everything using double-sided tape and hot glue. And this beautiful box is ready. I love the three-dimensional look of all the embellishments. Now, I'm wrapping this beautiful hand-painted tote bag using tissue paper. Then, I added a cute sticker on top. Likewise, I wrapped all the gifts using fabric, tissues, and laces. Now, here's the fun part. Let's add all the beautiful gifts in this box. Now, first, I'm adding this super awesome chalkboard sign which I made in part 2 of Mother's Day gift idea series. Next gift is this beautiful aroma candle. This is my favorite gift, which is abstract woman trinket dish made out of air dry clay. Next gift is the hand painted tote bag which we wrapped earlier. Now I'm adding this beautiful matching trio of hand painted phone case, mask and sanitizer bottle. Next gifts are these awesome fridge magnets which I created in one of my short videos. And last gift is this super cute bear pun card. Tutorial for this card is shared on this channel in one of my short videos. You can find link to all these videos in the description box down below. You can add some chocolates and flowers into this box. And this beautiful goodie box is ready to make this Mother's Day extra special for your mom. Now if you haven't already, then please check out part 1 and 2 of this Mother's Day gift idea series, in which I shared 9 unique and beautiful gift ideas for your mom. If you recreate this box, then please share pictures with me on Instagram with hashtag DIYwithZinni. I would love to see them. Also, if you have any ideas or suggestions, then please let me know in the comment section down below. I will try my best to make that happen. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon for notifications. For more inspiration, I handpicked these two videos for you. Have a magical day. Happy crafting!